there's little room for negotiation or compromise. It really makes a lot of these trials ultimate decisions about ultimate good and evil with few shades of gray. It really plays into the hysteria and the radicalizing of these trials because there's little room for negotiation. There's little room for accommodating someone when you begin to perceive that they're an existential threat to society.